This next one's for Beautiful Words. It's been on the internet, so you might know it, maybe. Thank you.